Well, how many are there? More than 50. My goodness, look at that lot. I hope you can see. I bet the people who bought these houses didn't expect entertainment like that on their doorstep. And noise. Oh dear. That's what organised chaos. They're all just swimming round and round in circles, talking to each other. There's a lot in the middle starting to go. Suddenly loads took to the air. Canada goose going through the middle of them. Just see that look. Little egret. Two. The excitement got the better of me. It wasn't two. It was one who was being chased by goal. I was hoping to walk around and get a better view, but I've decided to go now. Well, that's the little island he's settled on, but he's flown off further south now. But it's all the cormorants are still up in the trees. There's quite a few, aren't there? Little blue blob is a kingfisher. There he goes. Oh damn, they're all so far away. There's a heron hiding under the bridge. It's also a good spot for the kingfisher. He likes to hang around there. What's the point of having a bird feeder in your garden with nothing in it? It's a golden eye again. Oh, it was. It just dived. Gadwall. Mr. and Mrs. Widgeon. And the tufted duck. Oh, look at this. We've got a male goosander. It just gets better here every day. This bugger comes close. Well, it was about 7:15 when I got down here this morning. And it's now about 10:35. I've been right round the lake. And there's still a few lesser blackbacks out there. And I'm pretty convinced big ones are great blackback.